Alright, so we're on the way to Corvette Expo. Currently stuck behind everybody and their brother because no one can drive. We just got poured on, even though I washed my car right before we came.
Yep.
Hey. This is the co-pilot here.
Hey.
We got Waze, only seen maybe two or three scary right. boys.
Already know, 1252.
1252. We were supposed to leave at 10, but Chance and Trill decided to not wake up. I had to go down there and wake them up. So, but we're on our way now, so we'll see you guys there.
Well, Devin, what do you think so far?
There's so many.
There's so many.
What are you pointing at? There's nothing over there.
No, there's cars over there.
Where?
Over there.
Oh,
around us. Yay. Oh. Wow. Okay. C8, baby. Woo. Okay.
Oh, we got the Corvette decking out.
Camaro boy. Hey, Mikey's not alone. Woo!
Where to go?
I don't know where to go.
Wow. Okay, well, there's a Mustang here.
Do we have to pay to get in?
Yeah, 12.
Yeah. For car or for person? Because I thought it was just pay to get inside, like the building. Like, if I had to pay $12 to pull in there to. But I wonder if these guys are just gonna go and then just follow them. You know?
Probably.
That ain't cool.
Corvette.
Oh my god. Oh, it's got lights on.
Dude, I love that color.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
okay. Green boy.
Green boy
leaking. That's not good.
I think I just shit my pants. I'm not sure though. Let me check. Yep.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. Two times for them bitches in the South Shore. Whoa. Three times for them days on the block getting chased by the cops like a motherfucking outlaw. Four times for them days that were all bad. Woo. Five times for the bitches who ain't called back. Yeah. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD just to.
Binge running, need a couple hearses. Double homicide, kill the beat, and a versus. Everybody living on the surface, but we came from the underground. Yeah, we deserve. What's beef? Beef is when you murder motherfuckers on a beat. Kill them all, nah, nah. What's beef? Beef is brothers lying over shit that never mattered in the first place. Lying in the street, what's peace? Peace is when you leave it in the past. Let it heal like a cast. When enough time passes, you blast. Kinda like John Wick, bars like a convict.
Why didn't it look like there was a rap
here? Yeah. Casual ZR1? Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
Dude, that is so sick. Look at the camera. Look. Look on the camera. Ready? That's trippy. I know.
How much is lots of
I don't even want to imagine.
A manual boy?
I think it's a manual boy. She's a manual.
Wait, did you say a Pro Charger, an LSX, and an Omaha? I think it's pushing over faster. Easy.
Come on. Can you get your hat off the camera? Thank you.
Oh yeah? Well, let's look at you.
This thing is Crispy McGee. Okay.
Meet your eyes.
Whole gang here, boy. Dang. Guys, there's a guy over here washing his Corvette C8 with a brush. One of these, which scratches the shit out of your paint.
She's a bit dirty, eh?
What is engine cleaner?
Engine cleaner? Yeah. I don't know, Devin, what is that? Pontiac?
Yeah. I hope you choke on every lie you said to me. I hope you move out of this city suddenly. I hope you get everything you deserve. Karma's a bitch, I earn. I hope the moment gives you something that you can't get rid of. I know you're missing all the things that you said you were sick of. And now you'll never come around me. I know you wish you never found me.
Why is she not squirting?
It's pretty so dumb.
Oh.
She said that we couldn't even, I don't know, that late, that dude, at the end, that was like telling people which way to go.
Yeah.
Sent you this way, like, what are you doing in here? Like, coming here to walk around? Like.
There's other Camaros in here.
Yeah,
it's the only one out there.
And then the lady was like, yeah, you can go in here, but you won't be able to go on the ride, because they're lining up.
Oh.
What?
Remember now, you want to take it easy when you go out of here and go up the four lane.
Do me a favor, shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
cleanest C6 I've ever seen in my entire life. Oh my god, the car.
That thing is sick.
Yeah.
That boy is clean.
He has his phone. Okay, I've got a request here for a song for you all getting out.
Facts. Very, very nice.
We got some kids in a red Corvette. They look really stupid.
Whoa.
I think this is the coolest thing. Oh my god.
Been over there?
Yep.
Already know what I've been on. You know where I be at. Cause men lie, women lie, numbers don't I see that. Catch me in a private jet like fuck it, where the weed at? In this flight attendant got the fattest ass. You know I need that. Now these bitches say they love me, but they just obsessed with the image. Now when practice makes perfect, then this is a scrimmage. Cause I ain't perfect, I never said I was. But now they hating cause a brother finally got some buzz. The things that I say, the places I'm seen, the people I talk to, you don't know what I mean. Even matters of love, it ain't always as it seems. Yeah, there's plenty in the sea until you hit the mainstream. The girl that I love, the one I call my honey. Now I wonder if she love me for me or my fucking money. Sometimes I think about the love that I had in the past. I truly miss her, but it just wasn't destined to last. Cause I separated and lit a fire under my ass. And now I'm gunning for the throne, yeah, that is my task. Just a youngin' with a dream that acquired a team. Motivated by bad bitches and rockin' supreme. Now the whole world wonders what's his next move. That all depends on what I feel that I need to improve. Tell me what you think of me, I swear it doesn't matter. Just as long as I am happy and my pockets getting fatter. Watch me shatter the competition, get madder. Now all of them wishing you could've done it like I done it. Bitch, I run it, yeah, you know I do it like it ain't ever been done. Hit the Vegas strip and blow a million euro just for fun. To be honest, I may have embellished. as that last line. Chilling with a shorty that is so much more than fine. At the penthouse popping bottles of that $100,000 wine. I got the connect, met him through the grapevine. You know what I've been on, you know where I be at. Cause men lie, women lie, numbers don't I see that. Catch me in a private jet like fuck it, where the weed at. In this flight attendant, got the fattest ass, you know I need that lead that. You know what I've been on, you know where I be at. Cause men lie, women lie, numbers don't I see that. Now these bitches say they love me, but they just obsessed with the image. You know what I've been on, you know where I be at. Yeah, it's been a year and everything I said would happen has. New school style with old school bars like Alcatraz. Cause I ain't never second guessed this music shit. I knew this shit was all I ever wanted, all I ever had. Born famous, now it's just time to convince the world. Ditch cats like drainage if they disrespect and don't step through. I paint pictures for your mind and bring it to life like cinematography. Say it, then I do it. My whole career's a prophecy now. Better grab your jacket, cause in this world we live in, it's cold out. And when my album hit the stores, it's sold out. Like these rappers' careers, I'm the sum of all fears. Fuck a Grammy nominated, bitch, I made it and I'm here. I said it's all about the fans, not all about the record sales. They said it wouldn't work, I told them go fuck they sales. Why you think I'm independent, visionaries never fail? Why you think I'm independent, visionaries never fail? You know what I've been on, you know where I be at. Cause men lie, women lie, numbers don't I see that. Don't I catch me in a private jet like fuck it, where the weed at. And this flight attendant got the fattest ass, you know I need that, need that. You know what I've been on, you know where I be at. Men lie, women lie, numbers don't I see that. All these bitches say they love me, but they just obsessed with the image. You know what I've been on, you know where I be at.
Sinatra.
You gotta realize, a lot of times when I talk, and I'm talking extremely cocky, I'm not talking about myself, I'm talking about the work.
You know where I be at.
Yeah, I said I'm on the way, yeah. Two shots, two bottles to the face, yeah. Two thoughts, two bands in the safe, yeah. I do this every day, get cash like on delay. These niggas love to hate. I can't pay no mind to no bitch, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wonder what I want to get rich, yeah, yeah, yeah. Niggas talking shit, get them hit, yeah, yeah, yeah. Niggas talking shit, get the blick, yeah, yeah, yeah. Feel like Post Malone, they always say congratulations. But bitch, a year ago, they acted like I wouldn't make it. Ay, nowadays, I'm really on they fucking playlist. Ay, this your favorite song, someone tell my mom I made it. Told my niggas that I really need a break. I ain't fucking with these bitches, they be fucking with the Jakes. I can't help it, man, it's fate. Now they love me, but it's fake. I ain't trusting not a soul, trying to eat up off my plate. I've been going down this road, and there ain't no looking back. Only people that be around me is my day ones from the gap. Put my city on the map, I ain't never had a trap. But no, I always keep a pole, I can't let them catch me lack, yeah. Yeah, I said I'm on the way, yeah. Two shots, two bottles to the face, yeah. Two thoughts, two bands in the safe, yeah. I do this every day, get cash like on delay. These niggas love to hate. I can't pay no mind to no bitch, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wonder what I want to get rich, yeah, yeah, yeah. Niggas talking shit, get them hit, yeah, yeah, yeah. Niggas talking shit, get the blick, yeah, yeah, yeah.
God, the color. Oh.
Oh, I heard it.
Kind of going there?
Maybe.
who's letting you go? Oh, who's letting people go too?
Who's that?
Some of the CAs. I know. Yeah, let's get closer. Hello, good sir. Wow, I'm on it good. Oh Jesus, here we go. Oh God.
Because you're old.
You're a dad. Okay. Oh, dude. No lying. That is the sexiest Corvette I've ever seen in my life. No lying, bro. No lying.
No lying.
No lying. Wait.
Stand back. I'm gonna get below you. Don't freaking ruin this thing.
Turtle. You. You bitch. This is the sexiest Corvette, bro.
Bro, I'm down here.
Guys, we made it to the hotel. Devin's talking to Trudel on the phone.
What about Outback?
They're talking about how bad their hotel is compared to ours. Look at the hotel. We're gonna check out the view now.
This is the view you're working with here, boys. What do y'all think? Not bad. There's Devin's car down there next to a Z06 behind it, I think. Pretty sure. C7 Z06. Okay, alright. Well, there we go.
Guys, we're back. It's currently 9:54 a.m. Me and Devin just woke up. I just got a shower and he's probably getting a shower real quick. Today is day 2, Corvette Expo. Don't know where the homeless men are. I don't know where their hotel is, but dude, 10 out of 10 recommend. What's this place called? Music Road Inn. Great place. Beds great. Everything great. So today we're gonna do a little bit kind of like what we did yesterday, drive around, and then we're gonna head back home. Cause you know, cool little journey. But just want to say, if you're new here, hit the subscribe button. hit the like button, comment down below what kind of content you'd like to see from me, and what your favorite part of the video was, what I could do better, and yeah, pretty sure that's all I had to say for now. I'm gonna pick it back up whenever we do something cool, so catch y'all later. Bye.
Get it in the rear view. Get it in the rear view.
I can't. You can't see it. You can't see it. It's too low.
I can't get over it.